First question is, what is ASG?
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Do you know what ASG stands for?
I don't.
No.
Is it like an insurance company or something? I don't know.
I have no idea.
I don't know.
I have no idea.
Cast a spell on me, spell on me. You hit me like the sky fell on me, fell on me. And I decided you look well on me, well on me. So let's go somewhere no one else can see you and me. Turn the lights out now.
Okay, if you had to guess what ASG stands for, what would you guess?
American Society of Guesstimating.
That's pretty good. Jason, what do you think
academic.
It would stand for? Academic, okay.
Scholar.
Right,
group.
Naturally.
Academic Scholar Group.
Academic Scholar Group.
American Student Grouping.
Alliance of Student Government.
Oh, that's pretty close. The Associated Student Government, so very good. Can you give us one legislative accomplishment of Associated Student Government in the past year?
Unfortunately, no.
Probably not.
Okay, pop quiz. Okay, first question. What is the name of the President of the United States of America?
Obama.
What is one legislative accomplishment of student government in the past year?
I have no idea.
I know, we know a lot of them, but I don't know what they're doing.
President of Miami University.
Hodge.
Okay, President Hodge, yeah.
Do you know any legislative accomplishments of the Student Senate in the last year?
No.
I didn't know that either. What is the name of the student body president?
Oh.
No idea.
What is, can you name one legislative accomplishment of Miami student government in the last year?
Absolutely not.
I have no idea.
And do you know who your student body president is right now?
I don't.
No. I know you're running though, because I signed a thing in economics class. Yeah.
I'm Molly Kenny, running for vice president with him as well. It's nice to meet you. Glad you came.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that counts is here and now. My universe will never be the same. I'm glad you came, I'm glad you came.